It's your boy Devontae Fields, Charlie Poop, Selena Gomez, one take. Let's get it. It's that real shit. Check it. I remember them nights that I had to fight. You should stare at your life and see if it's right before you judge mine. I never said I was perfect, trying shit out and giving up at the times it ain't working. Don't do it, find a way just to hold it through. If you can't tell the truth, then all my homies can't roll with you. I never been afraid to try to tell what I'm going through. Man, besides the age difference, how can your niggas grow with you? I always live in the present, need that family affection. 22, I met my real dad when I was 11. Took a hold of all my hard times and turned on the blessings. Them niggas that did me wrong, man, I just turned on them lessons. Man, I hate them late charges on the first one and rent is due. And homies leave you stranded, even niggas that's been with you. I had to go through hell to try to tell who was really with me. And even though I failed, a couple homies was sticking with me. I'm killing these niggas, look how they face look. Only remember birthdays because of Facebook. And when you feeling down, man, you gotta stay going. And I put this shit together cause of Jake Owens. Had to separate from niggas getting jealous. I'm killing all of you niggas, you know the flow is embellished. Working for my blessings, that's due to me. Cause honestly, I'm not the same person I used to be. Because I found my real friends in my hard times. I keep them steady, we ready, we at the yard line. Them scar times, them problems sitting on all minds. Never celebrated, my family, they separated. My uncle, he on probation, how you annually moving? And he always showed up missing for the family reunion. Wonder if you having thoughts of how your family be doing. But you always fucking up, I guess you manually moving. Like damn uncle, you too tall, nah, nephew, you too small. Heard a couple of tracks a while back, your flow is too raw. But let me hit your back, your auntie's out in Utah. Packing and stacking stuff and all the luggage in the U-Haul. My family's strong, I hope we never fall. And my granny, she got my number, but she never called. Yeah, and if you sleeping on me, I don't know how. But if you really like this shit, you should follow me now, like right now.
Man, that's impressive. Appreciate it, everyone.